could find. The Dayport gossip said Lord Alderley had a face for launching ships. Off.
Come on, then. No refunds.
The same dogs who kicked us in the gutters, dragged us from our homes, and strung us up in the street.
I didn't think they'd fall so easy. We should strike the bank next.
The black top begged for mercy.
We showed them the same kindness. Instead of mercy, they should have begged for death.
Thank you. Now, what
certainly
do we have
original
here?
The black top's big for me.
Together. A fine piece.
This city smells worse than ever.
This is the young lady's townhouse. Reminds me of a birdcage somehow.
Thank you.
It hurts.
No, please.
Now, what do we have here? I never liked mirrors. I prefer to stay unseen.
sent.
There's the trap door. It's not like Basso to shy away from infamy. He used to wear it like his bad perfume, laid on thick.
You really think this doctor's brewing something better than the other shit stop remedies?
There's a Troy tonic for every ailment, and they don't come cheap.
Would you buy a remedy from a man?
No wonder he can afford guards. Himself.
But Marco said.
Let me tell you what Marco said. Blah, blah, blah. I pretend I know things, and only idiots believe me.
He does kind of sound like that, doesn't he?
Right. Wait. No, that's not right. I have to hurry. I have to stay awake. Stay sane. I have to work. Please.
The amount of work has to be proportional to the amount of saliva. Poof. Not good. Not good at all.
Troy's so-called remedy. I don't put much faith in bottled miracles.
Thank you.
Hector, I presume.
Is that you? The master thief?
Who's your friend?
That's my metal man right there. My life's work. All clockwork and machinery. He could revolutionize the city, get me the recognition I deserve, if it weren't for that damned Baron. The Baron's a damn fool. He grew impatient, ordered me to destroy the project. I couldn't pull apart my metal man, could I?
The job, Hector. What do you need?
My friend here's almost whole. Problem is, I've been stabbed in the back by the very scum I hired to build him. One jealous lout even stole my metal man's mechanical hand.
And you want it back.
Exactly. Alfonso, the weaselly tailor of Stone Market, has stashed the hand in his shop. Recover the device, and I'll pay you for your trouble. I knew you'd see things my way. Check out Alfonso's attire in Stone Market. That weasel's no doubt stashed my metal hand in his tailor shop. Come to admire my metal man. He's a thing of beauty, don't you think?
Something. At least until I've been paid.
I don't catch the tune.
Shove off, ragbag! This is a private party.
Please, I have nowhere else to go.
If you're still here in 3 seconds, you're spending the night with the eels. One, two...
I'm moving, sir. I'm moving.
Wish there was a sloop store nearby.
Down with the dark rot or the gloom.
Hey, what was that? I heard something. I asked the eel biters for clothing, not putrid rags. What are those stains, anyway?
Even the tailors found a way to milk the gloom for a profit.
The fabric's rancid. I won't give you a single coin. Wait.
Fine piece.
Seen you, so you can stop hiding!
Huh?
Shove off, Ragbag! This is a private party. If you're still here in 3 seconds, you're spending the night with the eels. One? Two!
I'm moving, sir. I'm moving.
My back's hurting bad.
The eel biters for clothing, not putrid rags. What are those stains, anyway?
Even the tailors found a way to milk the gloom for a profit. Find peace.
With a live eel.
Might as well lift something while I'm here.
take this.
That rag stitch you're working on down here. Gods to Gravehounds.
Sorry, Afonso. This hand has modeled its last glove. Thank you.
jerk. I hate jerky.
This should keep Lady Christina's children out of honest work.
Hello there.
It's done. Here's your friend's hand.
Ah, fantastic. Here's your payment, Master Thief. You've earned it. My metal man can't speak. One of my bastard colleagues ran off with his voice box. Can you believe it? I hired a black ant to fetch the device, but the tallowed fool was caught by the watch.
That's what you get for hiring an amateur.
Can't argue there. That's why I saw fit to hire you, a proper thief. Surely someone with your, the skill could find this jailed black ant and steal the voice box from his possession. Someone who recognizes the importance of my work. That fool thief is in the watch's custody. Snoop around the watchtowers and gallows for the voice box.
Baker closed down all of a sudden. His bread was stale, but at least it was bread.
Didn't you know? He was hanged for graven crimes or some such. You ask me. He was behind on paying his special taxes.
We head down to the riverbank, follow out past the city walls,
and then...
Get back here!
This place brings a new meaning to House of Ill Repute.
Don't get away!
By Sick Willie, survived only by his sense of humor. The eel biters. Willie's business affairs were as bad as his health, but I'll take the Riverside tip. Thank you. this piece. That should find a good price if no one knows where it's been. Good find.
The revolution has begun! The time has come for the city to face the dawn!
Is someone there? Hey?
I'm not feeling all that well.
What are you doing out here?
Waiting for a storm that'll wash all this away.
The city smells worse than ever.
Have a look. We're done. Don't be shy.
Doc Frog, the good voice for lullabies.
Oxart Perry. Riverside's notorious pawnbroker. I'd better pay him a visit before he sells the voice box to the highest bidder. Something feels wrong.
Something's different about you. Wait, I've got it. You don't stink of sweat and piss.
I just rode with Polly Adler, the sweetest-smelling dock frock in the skin market. I guess her perfume's still clinging to me.
Lucky bastard. I've been on her waiting list for 2 months.
I waited 5, and she's worth it.
I know. Polly's importing that perfume from a foreign country.
No wonder.
I heard something. The whole room in skin market.
Yeah! I'm about to be assaulted!
Someone help!
Leave me alone. I've done nothing to you.
Can't be the gloom.
Seems White sails in on the black market. If your cargo's listed as contraband in this city, that's saying something.
Did you scope it out? The Watch City Council building?
Sure did. Security's tight, like you guessed.
And the Baron's bust?
Solid gold. Worth a fortune, even with Northcrest's sour face attached. Problem is, the bust's locked up at night with this special security mechanism.
Shit. Too risky. I'm calling the job off. Let some other thief hang for trying to steal the Baron's bust.
Little Lucy. Riverside takes care of its own until it wants something. Then all bets are off. If her killer was a South Quarter girl, she wouldn't have gone far, and she'd still have the necklace.
First times.
Little Lucy. Riverside takes care of its own. If her killer was a South Quarter girl, she wouldn't have gone far, and she'd still have the necklace. Comfort's necklace. This should put the teeth back in her smile.
Doctor Brock.
Probably worth the fortune she paid. Probably worth the fortune she paid. If she's betting louses like you.
What do we have here?
Gets in through here, better hope you could make your scratch singing in alehouses. Understand?
Of course, sir.
Shit pod.
End up a rat show if I'm not careful.
Oh, my God.
Pawnbrokers, lifters, grave robbers, freighters.
Don't worry, I'll put it down.
Thief! No!
Long till grub's up.
I'd eat my own belt leather.
Road up and down.
My back's hurting bad.
Pawnbrokers, lifters, grave robbers, frigging vultures. Oh. Still, it's work for the vultures or work for the bastards.
You said it.
Rourke's teeth. Doesn't feel safe on the streets.
Now, what do we have here?
Found a body! Help! You won't get me! I'll flush you out!
What? What?
Someone's hurt! I'll find you before you get me!
What?
Someone got it open. Lifter! I know you're here somewhere! Come on out! Nice and easy!
Nothing. What do we have here?
So this is the voice box. Perry should have sold it while he had the chance.
I have something for all your nefarious needs. Until next time.
I'm glad I don't have a sister.
You have returned,
last 2 seconds without going all
top job returning my skull, Sirrah.
The stranger you will meet and see will tall and dark and handsome be.
Uncanny.
It already said that one.
Then it's twice the truth. You really should join the show, sir. I can imagine it now.
I don't have a sister.
The dark.
I get the feeling she wouldn't last 2 seconds.
I'm thinking carnival owner disappears.
Ah, Mr. Thief, you return victorious. Excellent. You are good. Are you sure I can't tempt you into the carnival? The legend in leather? Good news, Mr. Thief. I know the whereabouts of another of my missing exhibits.
That is good news.
Need something?
You don't need me then.
No, Syrah. Do I look like the kind of man who slips into foreign parts in the dead of night? No, I do need you. It's the fabled octopus.
Octopus?
Yes, an astonishing act of nature at her most perverse. A normal cat, you may think at first glance, but no. 8 legs, Syrah. 8! Can you believe it?
No.
I have no, sir. Bring my freak of nature back to me, Mr. Thief. Your pockets await my coin.
Yeah, sure.
This weather doesn't half make my leg ache.
I'll pay you well, Syrah. Oh, you, sir, are a true gentleman and a scholar, a veritable champion of show business.
Oops!
The octopus is apparently in some dreary private collection near the gatehouse between Stone Market and Riverside.
If you're buying, I'm selling.